Good morning, children. I am your history teacher here, and today we are going to discuss some few more assignment questions. So let's start with question number 1.
Mention the qualifications required for the presidential election. The candidate should be an Indian citizen. He or she should have completed at least 35 years of age. He or she should be qualified to become a member of the Lok Sabha. Question number 2. How is the President of India elected? Answer. The President is indirectly elected by a special body known as the Electoral College. The Electoral College consists of the elected members of the Houses of the Parliament and the elected members of the Legislative Assemblies of the states and the Union Territories.
Question number 3. How many categories of ministers are there? Name them. There are 3 categories of ministers: cabinet ministers, ministers of state, and the deputy ministers. Next, question number 4. When can the president declare emergency? Answer. The president can declare emergency when the security of the country is threatened by war, by external aggression, or by armed rebellions. The president can declare emergency in a state when there is total breakdown of the constitutional machinery. The president can declare financial emergency when the financial stability of the country is threatened. Let's discuss the last question, which is question number 5. Write any 3 functions of the Council of Ministers. Answer. Prepares the foreign and domestic policies of the government. Helps the Prime Minister in the administration of the country. Prepares the President's address of the Parliament. So children, these were the assignment questions we discussed. Do this in your copy and revise this. We'll meet in another videos. Till that time, take care. Stay safe.